Yo! Good morning, guys! Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to another video. Balik na naman tayo. And sorry, it's not race day yet. We are still 5 days away sa track day natin sa Sunday. Today is only November 26, which is actually 2 days before Thanksgiving. Ang agenda natin today is ayusin natin yung EG kasi meron tayong konting problema sa exhaust. So yung piping natin is nagkakaroon siya ng binding or tumatama siya sa sway bar. So kailangan natin ipalayo ng konti para ma-install yung aftermarket sway bar para makapagtono-tono pa tayo ng konti. At least it should possibly help us with handling tsaka sa grip. So yan, nasa trailer na naman si EG. As you can see sa intro natin, nag-load na naman tayo kanina umaga. Pero like I said, today is not the track day. So nakasingit pa tayo ng isang vlog episode before the track day. But it's coming, guys, it's coming. December 1st. Hopefully within that week ma-upload agad natin yung ginawa natin. Pakita ko sa inyo if you guys can see it. Yan, oh. Nasa trailer. Nakasunod sa atin si EG. So that's our agenda for today. Sundan nyo na lang kami or samahan nyo kami today. Kaming dalawa lang ng daddy magkasama. Papagawa natin yung dapat gawin. And let's see what else unfolds today. So we'll see you guys in a bit. Ciao! There's four more at home. Alright, so patapos na yung ating exhaust. Naggawa na nila ng paraan para malagyan ng clearance yung sway bar natin, para pag in-install niya yung sway bar link, hindi na siya tatama dun sa exhaust. So now we are looking good. So soon ibababa na siya, and then we're gonna take it back home, and then we're gonna do oil change, and that should be it for this car. Just in time before the rain, na-load na natin si EG uli pabalik sa trailer. Tapos na yung muffler. And then our next step would be change oil, linis, vacuum, and I think we're good to go. Alright, we are done, guys. Tapos na ang ating errand para sa EG. So nagawa na yung muffler. Meron na tayong clearance para makabit yung sway bar. Hopefully mas gaganda yung takbo ng auto. Pero sabi naman ng daddy, kasi kinabit niya rin sa kotse niya yung ganong setup, and so far he likes it. So I'm hoping na ganon din yung kakalabasan for us. So now we're gonna get gas. Gagasan na natin tong truck. Pupunuin na rin natin si EG. And then uwi na tayo kasi kung sumasama yung panahon, mukhang malakas yung ulan na babaksak. So that's it for our episode for today. Thank you guys for hanging out with us. I know this one will be short kasi yung muffler, exhaust lang naman yung pinagawa natin. Nothing else. So hopefully the next video will be for the track day. Alright, so uwi na kami. We'll see you guys on the next video. Hopefully yung susunod natin is yung track day na. And between that, sana wala naman tayong magkaroon ng issue para hindi makatakbo or something. Alright, so we'll see you guys on the next one. Thank you for coming with us today. Salamat sa pagtambay. And we'll see you guys on the next video. God bless and be a blessing to one another. Peace.